green flag in the air. They're already three wide. Coming out of turn two is the 29 of Townsend's, tapped by the 21 of Gregory, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. In the air, the 51 of Rocky McNabb skirting around the outside, the 5 in, that's Marty Phillips. They're side by side diving into turn number 3. Up to third spot, the 39 is Jason Carter. Door handle, first circuit, 19 to go, flying on the outside, the 51 is McNabb. He'll take the advantage over Phillips, then it's the 39 of Carter. As we have a spin in turn 4, bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Appeared to be the 32. The start, trying to whip around the outside is McNabb, but the 5M of Phillips says no, you don't, squeezes him up in the turn number 3, sliding out of 4. It is going to be McNabb at the flag stand by 2 feet. Then it's the 21 of Jason Gregory. Gregory looks underneath the 5M of Phillips as the 41 of Courtney blows up, going down the back straightaway. Caution on the Speedway. Tough luck for the 41 of Michael Courtney. Next time by, we're going green. Man on the point, the 51, the Rooftop Rocket. Your track champion, Rocky McNabb. On the restart, it's McNabb sneaking out with a 1-car advantage over the 5M of Phillips. Now the battle sets up for third spot. Here's the 29M of Mike Townsend, taking a peek underneath the 21 of Jason Gregory. Start, it's the 51 of McNabb. Getting a bump from the 5M of Marty Phillips. Back to third spot in the 21, Jason Gregory. The 5K of Keely Lowe. Ballot. For 8th spot back here at the 0-1 of Anthony Dixon. Young lady's only 14 years old. Racing with the guys. Still, your leader, the 51, is Rocky McNabb. 5M is Marty Phillips. 3rd spot, the 21 of Jason Gregory. on the flag stand. Flagman Lynn Palmer indicating to three or four drivers to get down low because the upper groove is flying about 16 second laps, led by the 51 end of Marty Phillips. The 21 Jason Gregory. Now here's the 7 of Robert Burris taking a look underneath the 29 of Mike Townsend for fourth. Now the 0-1 of Anthony Dixon lays on the bumper. The F-15 of Mitchell Fox battling for 7th spot. Now it's the 5M of Marty Phillips diving underneath the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Dives up into turn 2. They're side by side going down the back straightaway. 9 to go. This time by will be 10 on the board. We'll be halfway home for McNabb and Marty Phillips. Traffic, that's the young lady in the 5K, Keely Lope, doing a fine job here with the veterans of McNabb and Marty Phillips. Battle on the speedway is for 4th spot between the 29 of Mike Townsend. Now the 7 of Burris takes a look underneath going into turn number 3. Now the rooftop rocket, Rocky McNabb, has stretched out a 2-car length lead over the 5M of Marty Phillips. The 5M of Phillips gets a good run coming out of turn number 2. He'll dive underneath the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Will he hold the lead out of 4? No, he slides up in the marbles. That will allow the 51 of Rocky McNabb to take over the lead, this time by 14 on the board with 6 to go. The 5M of Phillips gets underneath the 51 of McNabb, and the 51 explodes going down the back straightaway. He eases on in on the grass. Looking for a fire extinguisher over in turn number 3 for the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Tough luck to the champ. In the garage area, Sportsman Drivers, you need to be lined up, ready to rock and roll. Your 20-lap feature will be next. Sportsman Drivers, you're next. Leader of the 5M is Marty Phillips. He had to battle the 51 of Rocky McNabb. Now he's going to have to battle the 29 of Mike Townsend. 21 Jason Gregory, F-15 Mitchell Fox. The 7 is Robert Burris. On the restart, it is the 5M of Marty Phillips. Now the battle shapes up for a 2nd spot. Here comes the 7 of Robert Burris getting around Townsend. Now he sets his sights underneath Gregory. They tag coming out of turn number 4. Five markers remain for your leader, the 5M of Marty Phillips. He now stretches out a 7-car length lead over the black and gold 7 of Robert Burris. 2-car lengths back to the 29 of Mike Townsend. Whoa, caution on the speedway, caution on the speedway. BA2 of Idle slides in turn number 2. Three exits over in turn number 2. Is that going to be a flat tire? We will see. Next time by going green, 16 on the board for the 5M of Marty Phillips. Up to 2nd spot, the 7 of Robert Burris, the 14 Lee Merritt, the 29 is Mike Townsend. Green flag in the air, and Phillips stretches out a car length lead over Burris as they dive down the back straightaway. Now up to fourth spot battling is the F-15 of Mitchell Fox. The 0-1 of Dixon collides with the 5 of Thief Teller battling for 7th coming out of turn number 4. Fine battle for 4th with Mitchell Fox in the F-15, the 29 Mike Townsend. 2 car length lead is the 5M of Marty Bellows. White flag in the air for the 5M of Marty Phillips, and here comes the 7 of Robert Burst with a great run out of turn number 4. He tries to get up on the bumper in turn 2. Marty says, oh no, you don't. Both get a fine run as they dive into turn number 3. The 5M of Phillips holds him off out of turn number 4, and he will take the checkered flag and $1,000. Winning round number 1 in the mini stock at the 7th annual Steelhead National. Coming around backwards out of turn number 1, winning tonight's mini stock feature. He will head over to Old Smoky Victory Lane and gain a check for $1,000. Let's hear it for tonight's winner, the 5M of Marty Phillips.